Governor Susana Martinez is expected to outline a new plan today for the Department of Workforce Solutions.
Thank you for your patience. A customer service representative will be with you shortly.
Workforce Solutions have had a difficult time. They've had to sit on hold for hours. Governor Martinez recently spent time with the department's leadership team and plans to release her fix-it plan today. The department blames the jammed phone lines on increased seasonal employment.